Assalamualaikum, my name is Shriya Ijaz. I read in class 4. Today my topic is state of matter. There are three states of matter: solid, liquid, gas. Solid has fixed shape and volume. Example: pencil, biscuit, table, board. Liquid has fixed volume but not fixed shape. Example: juice, water. Gas has no fixed shape nor volume. Example: